Well, you'll be all right, McCall. Went through clean. It's not broken.
Where'd you learn all your first aid?
In medical school, Doc.
Okay, Sarge.
Where's the radio?
Oh, I left it behind a log back there.
Kirby, get the radio and Adam's dog tags.
Just like that, huh? Get his dog tags and it's over.
He's dead, Harris. Nothing will change that.
Okay, let's move out. Case, take a point.
Sarge. You know, Harris bandaged his arm. He told me he went to medical school. Seems kind of funny he should be in demolitions.
Yeah, come on, Doc. Let's go. Crossroads up ahead. Check it out.
Here. Let me change that thing for you.
It's okay.
Well, they really have the communication center buried somewhere, haven't they?
Well, it's got to be around here someplace.
It's okay.
You know, I'm lucky it didn't hit that nerve there, what do you call it?
Radial nerve.
Yeah, that's it. Harris said it could have paralyzed my hand. I might have had to go home.
Looks like you got a real happy patient there. Say, I want to ask you something. How'd you get into demolitions?
Well, I got drafted.
I didn't exactly volunteer. Now, what I mean is, with your training, you ought to be a medic. What'd you do, quit school?
No, I graduated. Finished my internship, too.
Well, then you're a doctor.
Yeah, that's right. I come from a real family of doctors. My father, my brother.
I don't understand. I mean, why demolitions? With your training as a doctor, it's a long way from killing people.
I never killed anybody. Look, Doc, it's just a little complicated. Leave it alone, will you?
It's all clear, Sarge.
Okay, let's go.
Hey,
Cash. Leave the radio here, and you and Kirby are on me.
Circle around, use those trees for cover. We'll wait here till you get into a good firing position. Then we'll go around, try to get in behind it. Now don't open up unless they spot us. Okay, take off. You stay here with Doc. Now, here are the coordinates, here and here. You're out of radio range here, so if something goes wrong, you take off and send the coordinates in. You got it?
Look, Sergeant, why are you trying to blow that thing? We got the coordinates. Why don't we just get out of here? I mean, there are people in there. They... Look, it's just too risky. We could lose the whole thing.
If anything goes wrong, Doc and Mac will send the coordinates in. Harris, you're coming with me. Get your gear ready.
Sarge, I think you ought to know he's a doctor. I mean, he went to medical school and internship and everything.
Well, right now he's a demo man. I need him to blow that radar station. Let's go.
Thank you.
set. Well, pull it.
Okay, Harris, let's go. Harris. Let's go.
Over.
Hey, you okay?
He didn't have to do that. He could have called in.
Look, the sergeant is doing his job. I know how you feel, but if we didn't do it, somebody else would have to.
All right, then let someone else do it.
Roger, over.
I bet he gets all the tough assignments.
Roger, out.
You have anything good to say for a change?
Yeah, we go again.
Doc, Harris.
Go on another mission.